successful jibe.
We're lucky with our spectacular horizontal landscapes up in the Northland. Beach caves in there.
Right, look at your long green head. And we can see Busby Point. Around that's the harbour. Maybe the first spot of rain's gone through as a shower. That would be good. We'll head in close to the shore and get the counter current. Therefore, the next spot of rocks off home point.
Yesterday's tanker. Well, there's only two ships at Northport, I was wrong. Right, hello again, Paul. Our last view of Mount Monaia disappearing. So it's looking down towards the heads, and Limestone Island is on the right. Wind's down because we're in shelter up here. And we're heading up the Hatea River to NORSAND. Here's Shipco 360, where Matthew worked for a summer. And then we have the concrete place, and then NORSAND. Well, hello NORSAND. So here's the slipway. We're early, which is fine. Well, Kevin motioned us in just as the rain started, so he got wet. Sorry, Kevin. We are an hour early, of course. Looks like Kevin and little Murray, or Muzza, just about done with the catamaran trailer. Yep, here it comes. It's turned into a lovely afternoon again. Oh, here comes Kevin. Must be time to make tracks. So we'll be motoring forward. Here we go. Right, so we've got two at the bow. Now this is Shane also helping. They're just getting the boat perfectly lined up with the cradle, and guess who's directing? Hydraulic controls on the trailer, basically just lifting and tilting the deck longitudinally. Well, normally Kevin has to crawl under the bridge deck on the trailer, but looks like he can avoid that this time. Bye bye, Kevin.
Bye bye.
Oh, Kevin unfortunately has to crawl under the middle of the bridge deck and shift one block. Fortunately, he's a slightly more compact unit than me.
Hard as we try, we've always never quite got it right in this.
Alright, imagine he'll be lifting us up out of the water now. More adjustment. Very, very careful is our Kevin. Very, very good. Now we're going up. I felt the boat move. Yeah, back's come up. Gone up a bit.
Okay, that's on the trailer, David.
Perfect.
And we'll get
So positioned properly, large amount of the weight's on the trailer, so I'll take off the positioning lines and then we go to shore and they pull the boat out.
Main figure named after you?
No, I think a bigger slender man.
Mine?
Under the wheels, and then I'll shorten up the tow, take the chain out. I'll have her on the ramp so they can water blast her tomorrow. It's getting fairly late today, but then it's all collected into a sump and doesn't go back in the ocean, of course. Well, it's only just started raining, of course, because I've just finished work. It's lunchtime Friday. Got Kevin moving this monohull around. I should be able to sneak through now, round to the right. There she is. Oh, I have been given a ladder, which is helpful. Oh, she's looking a lot better after the water blasting.